Fun fact for you, 4 factorial equals 24, and if we add 1, we get 5 squared, which is equal to 25. And if we have 5 factorial, this is equal to 120, and if we add 1, this is 11 squared, which is 121. Also, if we have 7 factorial, which is equal to 5040, and if we add 1, we get 71 squared, which is equal to 5041. N factorial plus 1 equals a perfect square. But these are the only 3 examples we know.